Hey guys, it's me back again with another reaction video on this channel, and today I'm checking out Vaza from Mamamoo featuring kind of Oogie, which is just a producer. And yeah, the song is called In the Fall. It's a new song from Vaza that came out 3 days ago originally, but actually I will check out this music video kind of, which is a piano version. And this came out yesterday on Mamamoo's channel and also on the Higher Music channel, which probably is just a label from Oogie, right? And or Woogie, I'm not quite sure how to pronounce his name. And yeah, I will check it out on this channel, on the Higher Music channel, just because they have subtitles compared to the Mamamoo channel, who doesn't. I'm pretty sure that in this video on the right, that's Punchinello, who just won Show Me the Money 8. Not quite sure why he is there. Like, really no idea. But I feel like that's him. Anyways, yeah, let's check it out. Yeah, that's Punchinello. Okay, so this is basically a kind of live version, I think. Maybe this is just the intro, but let's see. Okay, it's definitely not live. I think it sounds more like a studio version. Damn, my voice though. Like, I'm not surprised. She's amazing. But it's so beautiful all the time. Oof. Wow. My girl, I love you. Like, she's for sure, if you didn't know before, she's one of my favorite idols of all time. And right now, she's a close second in old bias. I really love her. Yeah. That fits. I really like this, like, piano version thing. It's cool. Also, I'm really, like, distracted by Punchinello on the right. Like, why is he there? It's interesting. Like, is he just working with Oogie right now? Or is he, like, working with Hyrule Music? Or I don't know what's going on there. It's cool to see, though. I really like Punchinello. I really like Vaza. Them on the same couch is kind of weird. Hey, I support it. It's interesting. I like the like instrumental pause here, right before she started again. Like, it's a very calm song. The piano, like, supplements this song so well. Like, it amplifies the feeling that you're just feeling kind of relaxed and kind of calmed down. And it's very good, and I'm glad that I checked out this kinda live version. Let's just say the piano version. I was like speculating about who she will be featuring, because she was featuring with Loco before when she worked with Woogie as well. So it was like a Vaza XX Loco feature, and Woogie was the producer. So I was like, is she again like featuring with someone? But it turned out she's basically just having a solo song as with Woogie as the producer, right? Beautiful. Her voice is so warm, it's so, I don't know, man. Soulful, perfect, everything, man. So natural, like, her voice seems so seamless, right? She doesn't have to, like, force anything, or she doesn't have to put a lot of work into her voice. Her voice just sounds naturally amazing. That's what I really like about her. She's like made for these slow songs, in my opinion. Like, I noticed that in Queenium as well, which I'm watching right now, obviously. I mean, there's my two favorite groups in there. But she's so good with slow and kind of almost ballad songs. Like, her voice shines a lot in these type of songs. I feel like in Mamamoo, in most of the title tracks, which are pretty hype, her voice doesn't shine that much, as also on the stage, not that much, just because, let's just say that Wien and Solar are such overwhelming voices on stage, in my opinion, that Vasa's voice in most of the hype and very, like, the songs where you need to have high notes, she doesn't really have that. So she kind of gets outshined by Solar and Wien in these songs, in especially on the live stage. But I feel like in these type of songs, no one would beat her. I feel like she's amazing at these type of songs, and I really enjoy her. Not that I don't enjoy her in the Mamamoo stages and stuff like that, I still do, but I'm just saying that this is, I feel like, more her type of, like, specialty. Well done. She's so cute with her dress. I really wonder why Panicello is there, like, I really wonder. Let's see, like, what comments say. Ah, Panicello was there as well. I saw Vasa, Woogie and Panicello, I'm happy. True, Panicello is such a mood. Yeah, it's true, he really enjoyed the song, I saw it on the side. Anyways, yeah, I really enjoyed this. I really enjoyed the piano version as well, like the kinda live version. And I hope that she, like, makes more solo music in the future. Aside from Mamamoo, I feel like she has a bright future ahead, and I feel like even though Mamamoo will probably end at some point, even though I don't want it, and I please don't end, like, please just make music forever, but I feel like at some point they will stop. I don't know why, I just have that feeling, but if they stop, I just hope most of them will keep doing solo music, and I feel like Vasa has a really good basis to do that, just because she has a lot of, like, her brand is really large, she's very popular, and she already made solo songs like Twit and now this one, and other solo songs on Mamamoo albums, where she showed that she has a lot of talent, a lot of skill, and that she's very fitting for solo songs as well. So, yeah, I feel like she has definitely the chance to do that, and I hope she does. Even if Mamamoo just keeps making music forever together, then I just hope she will also keep making solo music at the same time. So, yeah, that's it from me. I hope you liked my reaction, guys and girls. If you did, then please leave a like on this video and consider subscribing if you didn't yet. Check out my other reactions on my channel as well, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.